Jordi, how do the guys feel one step away, so close to staying in the league? What's the feeling among the camp this week?
No, I think we played very well all the season. We got 3 points last week, very, very important for us. And now we have 2 games at home that we know is very important with all the fans. And we want to save the team, to save the season, and also we want to stay as high as possible.
We've just been talking to Gary about his future, which is uncertain. How have the players found Gary this season, and do you want him to continue managing you in the future?
I don't know. No, it's not my decision, but why not? I think we played very, very well all the season. Start with Michael, and now with Gary. And I never know what is the best way for the club and for the team. It's not my decision, but no, I'm happy now with Gary, and I think all the team wants the same, no, to save the team and to try to keep the same level.
And is there unity within the team? Because there have been some reports of division in the camp.
No. We get on very, very well. I think it's normal, no, in one squad with 25 players, 28 players. Someday you have an argument. It's normal, no? But I think everyone wants the same and wants the best for the team and for the squad. And now we have the opportunity, no? At home, with all the fans, against Aston Villa. It's a big team, but we can do it.
Is there the belief that you will do it?
Sorry?
Is there belief within the team that
yes.
You will do it?
Yes, of course. I think we got 3 points last week, very important, with an incredible Boni. But now at home, no, we just think about the win, and if we win this week, we save the team, no. So no, I think everyone it's ready, no, to play and to help the team.
You mentioned incredible Boni. Do you think he'll stay at the Swansea City?
I think so. Yeah.
What makes you say that?
No, he's very happy, no, to score for the team, and no, it's very important, no, players like this in the squad, and now is a good moment for him.
Jordi, how difficult has it been for Michu with all his injuries this season? You know him very well.
Yeah, no, it's difficult, no. Always when you have an injury is the worst moment, no, for a player. But I think he recovered very good, and it's difficult, no. But all the season we have a lot of games. We have so many injuries. Sometimes not lucky, no, in some games. But we know is what is the way. We know we have a lot of players in the squad just ready to play and to help the team. And this is very important, no? We have a big squad, and everyone is ready to play and to help for the team, no?
But you obviously know that last season he scored so many goals in the Premier League, made a big impression, had played for the national team,
yeah.
And then in World Cup season, it's sort of not worked for him because of the injuries.
Yeah. But a lot of players, no, have this kind of problems. But I think he's only thinking about the recover his ankle, and maybe to stay 100% for the next season, no. And we hope, no, to see the Michu, no? The Michu, like the last season.
And how relieved will everybody be when you get the 3 points you need to stay up?
No, I think all the team wants to win this week and save the team, but we know the work is not finished now. So all the team wants to stay as high as possible in the Premier League, and it's very important for us. And we have the possibility now against Newcastle, against Aston Villa, and later at home against Southampton. So we can do it in these two games.
Are you surprised to be down there? Because some of the games you played, some of the performances have been much better than your league positions. You know, it suggests you should be higher.
I think it's a hard season, no? This season. But again, we played very, very well. We have a lot of games. We have UEFA, we have FA Cup, we have a lot of games. So many injuries, me too, some players also. And no, always you want to stay up, no? But it's the best league of the world. So it's difficult, no, to win games. And no, I think we did very well all the season, and now just finish the work good, and I think it's important for all the players.
And Chico Flores' suspension means you've started the last couple of games. Is this a good time for you because of to make an impression with Gary Monk in case he's the manager next season as well?
Yes, of course. Chico is a great player, but now I have the opportunity, you know, to play these two games, and we are in a good position now. But yes, it's difficult, no, against Newcastle. We know, no, that it's very, very important to win, and now again. So if we win these two games, you never know, no, if I stay in the team or not, but I try to help the team all the time, and I'm very happy, no, to be here.
And finally for me, you played under Michael Laudrup, who's now been linked with Manchester United, Spurs, mm-hmm. maybe a club in Spain. Is he ready for a big club, and where do you think he might end up?
No, yes, he's a very good manager. He's a good person as well, so I'm just looking for everything right now for him. And no, but I'm just thinking about Swansea now, but I hope he's happy and he's won to find another club. So it's a good way for him.
Jordi, you're saying that the Premier League's the best in the world. I know it's regarded as such, but it has been a tough season. Have you ever had any second thoughts about playing in the Premier League?
No. I'm happy not to play in this league. I know it's a different league, like in La Liga in Spain, but I try to learn every day, and I try to learn with Ash, with Chico, with Gary, and no. If the manager decides, Jordi, you have to play, so okay, no problem. Fullback, midfielder, central back. I'm happy to play, and I'm always to try to help, no?
Yeah. What about playing alongside Mr. Boney? I mean, if he asks you to do that, would you do that?
Yeah, no. But I think he play very, very well, so stay there and score more goals for us.
I know, I'm having a joke there. You said about learning from Ash and people like that. What would you say, I know it's only been a season so far, but what would you say has been the most important thing you've learned from playing with Swansea and playing in the Premier League?
No, a lot of things. I can't say one thing only, no. I think I learn every day with train very hard with the squad, and always you learn from the experience, no? For us, Chico, Gary, sometimes, no? So it's very important to listen the advice and later to show in the game, no? So it's good, and I think it's this is the way, no? For a player to learn every day and to improve, no?
Anything that surprised you about the league? Anything that perhaps you weren't expecting?
No, I'm a follower, no? The Premier League before I come. But the thing is the referees, no? Here is permissive, or what is the the word? Like in Spain, it's maybe to cut the game so many times, and here we play and player, no? And this is the word. But no, I'm very happy, no, to play here, and always I'm very happy to play one game, 20 minutes, 40 minutes. I'm learning a lot.
Do you know much about Aston Villa? What sort of game you can expect from them when they come here?
No, a big game, no. I think they want to win, and they need to win. But also us is a big opportunity to save the team, and we know if we win, we save, and we keep the team on the Premier League, and only we won this, no? So I think it's a good game and good opportunity for us.
And what about when you go out in front of the Liberty Stadium crowd? I mean, what's been your feeling about that so far, your experience of the fans?
No, incredible, like always. Yesterday, we're training with 6,000 people, so it's amazing, and no, just like every weekend, we need his support, so it's perfect.